A very big hello and a very warm welcome back to all you my dear children. I am Pearl, your facilitator from the MEM family, and today I am back with a nice new activity, and the name of our activity is Reinforcing 4. Children, reinforcing means that we are going to be taking the number name 4 forward in this activity, and we are going to be doing a short revision of the number name 4. But before that, you have to tell me, what is our new theme? Does anyone remember? Yes, our new theme is seasons, correct? And what is our value? Helpfulness, absolutely right. And the activity of today is reinforcing 4. And before that, children, a quick look at all the numbers from 1 to 20. You all have to repeat with me, alright? Let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 2020. That was lovely. Absolutely nice. Now, children, in this activity, which is reinforcing 4, we are going to be doing two worksheets. Before that, I will just show you one more time. This is your number 4. And this is your number name 4. You all have to repeat after me this number name. Okay, F-O-U-R, 4. One more time, F-O-U-R, 4. Okay, that was great. Now children, tell me, how many marker pens do I have in my hand? Who will tell me? Come on. 1, yes, 2, 3 and 4. We have 4 marker pens. One more time. F-O-U-R, 4. Okay, children. And now we are going to be taking a quick look at the worksheets. The worksheets are very simple, very easy. And by now you all have become expert in doing the worksheets. Correct? See, we have done these earlier. Children, here is this square. This is the first worksheet, okay? Here is this square with the number 4 in it. And we are having 4 circles. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 circles. In each of these circles, you have to check and find out where is the correct number name 4. Is it this? No. Is it this? Yes. F-O-U-R, 4. So children, you will take a crayon or a color pencil of your choice and color the second circle which has a correct spelling, F-O-U-R, 4. Now we come to the second square. Again, number is 4. We have 4 circles and we have to find out where is the correct spelling of F-O-U-R, 4. It is the last circle. So you will color the last circle. Now again, children, we come to the third square. Again, the third square is having the number 4. Now again, we are having 4 circles. Now you have to find out where, oh yes, you are absolutely right. We will color the first circle, F-O-U-R, 4. Very good. And now we come to the last square. Again, number 4. And come on, tell me which circle do I color now? Which one? First, second, third, yes. F-O-U-R, 4. So we will color this circle. Okay, children, this was the first worksheet. Now we come to the second worksheet. In this worksheet, we have objects. Okay, what is this? These are glasses, specs. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 items, 4 specs. Now next to it, we are having these red and blue lines. So in these lines, you will write the number name 4, which is F-O-U-R, 4. Now we are having these 4 glasses. Oh wow, look at this nice looking drink. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again over here we have red and blue lines where you will write F-O-U-R, 4. And lastly we have these cute pretty dresses, pink dresses for our cute pretty girls. 1, 2, 3, 4. And over here in the red and blue lines, we will write the number name 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Okay, children? Easy, isn't it? Now, children, look over here. I have drawn both the worksheets. This, children, is our first worksheet and over here this is our second worksheet. Now as I have already told you, this is the number 4. Now tell me, where do I color? Come on, tell me. Correct, over here, F-O-U-R, 4. Second one, come on, second square, tell me, which circle will I color? Correct, F-O-U-R, 4, we will color this circle. Now again, coming down to the third square, which circle do I color, children? F-O-U-R, 4, correct, this one. And now we come to the last square, number 4, which circle? Okay, this one. You all are absolutely right. Now we come to the second worksheet. See, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 specks over here. Now over here we will write the number name 4. Come on, you tell me the spelling and I will write. Absolutely correct. F-O-U-R 4. Now again we have these yummy looking drinks. 1, 2, 3, 4 glasses. Again, we will write the number name 4, F-O-U-R, 4, correct? And lastly, we have these cute dresses, 1, 2, 3, 4. And again, we will write the number name F-O-U-R, 4. That was great. Clap for yourself. Very nice, children. I'm so happy. You all have actually helped me to solve these worksheets. And I am sure you all will be able to solve these worksheets absolutely on your own. This time I am sure you won't need any help from your parents or any other older member of the family. Am I right? Yes? Okay, parents, in case if the children need any guidance, please do help them. But I am 100% sure the children will make it on their own. Okay, children? So, once again, F-O-U-R 4 and... take care. Thank you for watching this session. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.